Today's topic is worth it or not worth it. Screw retained zirconia, our top of the line product, Syton 7 Star, is coming up. Stay tuned. It's a really good comparison. 7 Star, which is our top of the line product for full mouth implant. And also, this is a regular full mouth monolithic zirconia. Pros and cons. So regarding the monolithic zirconia, which is more heavier than this, we made the exceptional hygiene, which is pros. And then most likely this is more detailed and also individual looking restorations. Zirconia, yes, most of the times not much big differences. But when I have the cases with the different implant direction, I have to make certain thickness intentionally. Why? I have to get the protection for my zirconia. Otherwise you got the break. But 7 Star, you don't have to, so I can make the thin as possible the frame design, make more individual looking, even you can floss too. Doctor put the position implant differently, and then I got problem with the Syton zirconia because it will get porcelain fracture, or I can get a more heavy forces occlusion. So this is the more problem than this. Alright? So that's why I make the 7 Star today. That's the huge differentiation. Like I said, zirconia is great, okay? But some of the cases you cannot do zirconia, even you do, maybe you get a problem. This is the last big pros. 7 Star already made the frame, so we don't need the tie bases. But the zirconia has tie base, and this tie base is very small. And then, but we have to build up this much. They bite together, guess what? Whenever you have your forces, your tie base is a fail. I want to fix this, right? So 7 Star frame, there's no tie base. That's the best way. Okay, so which one is worth it or not worth it? Well, actually, it's both worth it. Okay, it's both worth it, but which one do you prefer? I have to go to 7 Star. Whenever I look at the cases I sat down, and not only me, so my all staff, which is more than 55 people here, all people look at just my mindset. So I all the time ask them, what would you do if you're in your mouth? And then just like custom tailor, that's why we develop. And then I've been seeing the issue about full mouth zirconia. So that's why I change it, all this. But without equipment, without expensive equipment, we cannot do it. So basically you and I are talking about money. Just like whenever doctors send the cases, I ask them all the time, what is the final destination? So they have to tell me hybrid acrylic, hybrid zirconia, or hybrid 7 Star, because we have to narrow down about money. Money meaning lab analog, doctor have to order it, and make the tissue model. After that, we have to order the temporary cylinder for bi-block jig, or they already set up, great. We make the wax trine, or we make the digital denture, implant digital denture, send it out to doctors, and the doctor trying the patients, and then they can have the size, everything correctly, then send to the lab. Now, with that during the time, so we all the time indicate to our clients, this is will be issue, that one will be problem. So they have to talk to the patient about longevity. I'm not compromising aesthetic, but I all the time care about longevity. What are you going to do? Cleansability, occlusion contact, heavy forces. So whenever I finish it, I feel good, just like my prosthetics. Basically, we scan first, and then we just make sure the implant position. And then size of the tooth, you know, AP spread out, the pontic design, the occlusion from the conversion denture. The other lab made it. So this one I made a full integrated one unit. to get all splint because doctors, patients want a more strong bite. Specifically, we're talking about the size of the tooth regarding coloring and shaping and design, especially pontic design for hygiene. And then we just copy scan, which is patient approved for that. So after we're scanning and designing, we just more develop the lingual side. We don't have to go to 28 teeth, which means the 14 units is too much. And here is more problem. When they make the pontics more big, long, and then they get more stress, pounding from the bite to bite, maybe they get fracture. So we made the 24 teeth. And this one, Syton 7 stars, we made this more sophisticated design. And then we made the frame design. It's very thin, nicely underneath compared to this. Okay? So here is the huge differences. And the other one is occlusions. Whenever I see this occlusion is one dentition, looks like it's all flat. But here is we make the really good occlusion anatomy. All right, and the other spot is we utilize our passion and our skill level, which is looks like the tissue is a better texture compared to the other smooth. And then we're trying to make the just like fit good with a custom tailored compared to the other one, which means we had a little bit more technique, which is we really work hard, and then we get better, they make really good, so then we make finalize it. Here's this final issue, what I did, because this one is really lingual side, really fat, because implant side, same thing here too. And then here's exceptionally lingual tongue side, is really thin and smooth regardless of implant. That's the differences. And not only that, so we give them the more highest aesthetics, the facially, color, and everything. I'm not trying to sell my 7-star compared to zirconia, but we do so many zirconia every day. Every day we make top and bottom. You know, at least 5-6 full mouse cases we did it. Thanks for watching. Next video. See you soon.